Welcome back! And if this is your first time watching the channel, welcome! You will want to subscribe and get notified about new videos. I'm going to tell you about something that was not a dream, but a real nightmare. A few days ago, I went to a supermarket and found the notice of limiting purchase of toilet paper per customer was posted on bare shelves. I realized that the great toilet paper panic due to the coronavirus pandemic still rolls on. I asked the store staff why the notice was posted. She told me that this is the new reality for some retailers that are having to take drastic action to limit the number of toilet paper rolls and some other items each person can buy as customers stockpile goods over fears of the COVID-19 outbreak. Why are so many people obsessed with buying enough toilet paper to supply an army? First of all, I did the research. I found out that the national supply chain has plenty of this item. It is true that the government suggests storing a 2-week supply of food, water, and household items before the pandemic wave hit, but not a 2-year supply of toilet paper. The reality is that it is not that there is a shortage of toilet paper, but that people fear running out of it, for fear that others will accumulate it. When you see someone rolling out of the market with 10 bags of groceries in a separate cart piled to the sky with toilet paper, you feel like you should do so as well. And you do. The result is many end up accumulating paper, more than you need, which has a direct consequence that many others are left without. In addition, the arrival of images that many of us have seen throughout these days on news networks and other platforms, the shelves where toilet paper should be, are empty. These images end up penetrating us, awaken a certain feeling of anxiety that makes us go into panic, causing us to quickly go get toilet paper. The answer to why toilet paper runs out in this pandemic can allude to rationality or logic, or rather to collective madness? Surely the second option. According to experts, it is rational for people to prepare on a psychological level and on a material level to face off of a negative situation that is occurring or that is yet to come. However, what is no longer rational is to purchase an exaggerated and disproportionate number of products that already goes beyond mere supply. I was told that the staff had to go through a pallet every 10 minutes or so to bring the good and fill the shelf. Workers didn't even have time to unpack the packages of toilet paper because the shoppers swooped in. As we have seen, behaviors of this type of shopping madness worsen the shortage and feed the collective madness in which we gradually submerge ourselves without realizing it. Furthermore, storing products irrationally and disproportionately can lead to price speculation by companies, according to Stephen Taylor, a clinical psychologist and professor at the University of British Columbia, author of The Psychology of Pandemics. In fact, these price increases have already occurred in various products since the arrival of COVID-19, but that's a whole nother story. Please subscribe to the channel, let me know in the comments section your questions or suggestions, give me a like, and share this video with your friends and family. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Luciana Esteve, and I'll see you to interpret your next dreams.